There are many different requirements for the control of machines. While the machine control is well protected from environmental influences in control cabinets, numerous sensors and actuators, as well as their connection, are placed exposed in the field. CompleteLine offers solutions for a flexible, modular, and efficient connection of these components in the field. A classic solution for connecting field devices is terminal boxes or passive sensor actuator cabling boxes with trunk cables to the controller. The field devices are connected safely via the sensor actuator cabling. Here, the signal cables with corresponding terminals or IOs are individually connected in the control cabinet. The passive sensor actuator cabling boxes handle the field cabling without any programming effort. The implementation is technically very simple and flexible. As the number of sensors and actuators increases, the cable length increases and the associated signal matching required becomes more complex, more expensive, and less attractive. Decentralized control elements support the connection of sensors and actuators to the control level in the field, based, for example, on Profinet networks. Solutions for other networks are also available. Connected via IP67 protected Ethernet cables, Axioline E distributed IOs are fast, robust, and easy to deploy in the field. They collect signals and forward them, including signal source information, to the controller. IO-Link technology adds further possibilities. The globally standardized IO interface enriches communication with process and service data. This makes it possible, for example, to detect the degree of sensor contamination and plan cleaning at an early stage. In addition, there's access to remote parameterization, whether to adapt actuators to changed processes or to transfer stored parameters to exchanged IO-Link devices. Field cabling is used to easily connect decentralized IO-Link field devices to a higher-level IO-Link master. Axioline E analog converters also enable analog sensors and actuators to be connected to the IO-Link box. IO-Link also offers the option of connecting active IO boxes that transmit further digital signals, even if these do not come from IO-Link field devices. Special safety IO boxes also feature functional safety. The Axioline eSafe IO boxes have safe inputs and outputs. The safety bridge technology enables these boxes for an integration into ProfiSafe applications. The CompleteLine portfolio thus offers scalable options with different technologies for connecting sensors and actuators in the field to the controllers in the control cabinet.